Hi, I'm Laura Harbison, broker owner of Realty Executive Southern Nevada Properties, and this is your executive tour. Today I'm here to take you on a tour of 2254 Sandstone Cliffs Drive in Henderson, Nevada. It's located in the age-restricted community of Sun City Anthem. It is a Lincoln floor plan. It has 2,096 square feet of living space, two bedrooms plus a nice-sized den, two bathrooms, and a two-car garage. Now, as I step closer to the home, you can see that it has stone accents, very well manicured landscaping, which is on an automatic irrigation system, and a nice security door here at the entrance. And as I step inside the home, and I'm here in the entry foyer, you can see that it's got upgraded tile on diagonal, and there in the great room you can see the upgraded carpet. It has a very open concept. Now, to my right is the den. So it's a nice sized den, really big room. As I step inside, you can see it has a ceiling fan, and it's really as large as most bedrooms. So I wanted you to see that right here next to the, you know, next to the front door. So now let's go back to the great room. The great room has upgraded carpet, it has a ceiling fan, custom blinds, nice two-tone paint, and right adjacent to that is the formal dining area. Very large area, has an upgraded chandelier, and you can see it has the sliding glass doors that go out to the rear patio. Now, my favorite feature of this home is the kitchen. It is a huge island kitchen. This one has granite countertops, upgraded cabinets, the breakfast bar, the nice recessed lighting, and also a really large nook. You can see the pot shelves. It has a double door pantry, so nice and big, lots of storage. And again, it has the tile floor on diagonal, so that's continued from the front door. Now I want to take you to the owner's suite. This is huge. It's 14 by 24. It has a ceiling fan. It also has a nice big sitting area. It has a walk-in closet. It has a door out to the rear patio, so you have access to your backyard. And also a very spacious bathroom, which has dual sinks and a garden tub, but also a separate shower. You can see it has the grab bars, a lot of light, a lot of natural light in this bathroom. Now the secondary bedroom is also quite good size. You can see that it's got, you know, they've got the king bed in here. It's got a ceiling fan. The upgraded carpet is in here as well. They've chosen to put in like a little corner desk, but you know, there's a lot of room for whatever you want to do in this room. Now the secondary bathroom is, you know, it's a very nice secondary bathroom, has a tub shower combination. And then I also want to show you the laundry room. Now the laundry room is quite large. It has a utility sink, even with the sprayer, so you can wash your little puppy dog. It's got the cabinets, the washer and dryer is included as well, and it does have the tile flooring. Now let's take a look at the backyard. This has a nice large covered patio. You can see the block wall and wrought iron fencing, very low maintenance landscaping. It even has a gas stub to connect your barbecue to. So now I mentioned that this home is in Sun City Anthem, which is an age-restricted community in Henderson, Nevada. It has three clubhouses. It has lots of community activities and facilities. It's got an indoor pool, has a walking track up above, so you can do the indoor walking. Also has a spectacular outdoor pool and spa, panoramic views from this area. They have tennis courts, pickleball, bocce ball, everything you can imagine. So in summary, I'm at 2254 Sandstone Cliffs Drive in Henderson, Nevada, in Sun City Anthem, a Lincoln floor plan with 2,096 square feet of total living space, two bedrooms plus a den, two baths, and a two-car garage, tons of upgrades inside and out, beautiful home. Call me today. We're open 7 days a week, and we'd love to show you this home.